Hi guys! Good day everyone! Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Now we are going to make the best coleslaw ever with mango and raisin. So here's the ingredients. Green cabbage, violet cabbage, parsley, carrots, mango, lemon, onion, mayonnaise, salt, milk, sugar, raisin. So these are all the ingredients of how to make the coleslaw with mango and raisins. To get started, we are going to thinly slice the cabbage. So, ayan na po, nag-slice na ng cabbage. So, dapat thin lang. Thin slices. Next, after ng green cabbage, we're going to thinly slice the violet cabbage. So, yung ginamit natin, we used 1/2 only. If you want, you can shred the cabbage and carrots. Then, we will slice the carrots. Then add the carrots to cabbage and the violet cabbage and green cabbage. So, yung ginamit lang natin ng carrots ay kalahati lang. So, ayan na po. So, ito na po yung slice na yun na po yung mango na special natin na ingredients para sa coleslaw. Chinachop na po. Thin slices din. Same sa cabbage. Gamitin natin half lang ng mango. Next onion. Pagkatapos ng onion, yung parsley naman pang garnish. Yan po yung parsley, pang garnish. Next, squish the lemon. Ayan. now, let's make the greasing. Lagay natin yung 1 cup mayonnaise. One teaspoon of black pepper powder, then 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1.5 tablespoon of lemon juice. Then let us mix the ingredients. Then the parsley, lagay natin yung parsley pang garnish. Dinihalo natin yung dressing sa cabbage, carrot, mango, and raisins. Raisins. And then yung 1 cup of milk. So, ayan na po. Minimix na po yung coleslaw with the mango and raisins. Mix lang ng maayos para mahalo lahat ng ingredients. This is the finished product of the best coleslaw ever with mango and raisins. You can link the description, guys, para makita niyo yung recipe na nilagay ko sa description. And then, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much. So, ito na yan, guys. Masarap.